Aloha kakahiaka. Welcome to the North Shore of Oahu.
Just know what this about.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Been standing most of the nights, living in the hipster's paradise. Been standing most of the nights, living in the hipster's paradise. Keep spending most of the nights, living in the hipster's paradise. Keep spending most of the nights, living in the hipster's paradise.
Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life, I was raised by the state, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my 10 in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping banker. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know. After minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking what's going on in the kitchen. But I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
Are you waxing your fin?
Yeah.
Slip in better.
You see that? See how easy that went in?
Are these the new ones?
These are the freshies.
Some freshies?
Some freshies. This one's a Highline. It's It's like medium to smaller waveboard that I've been liking. A little bit more of like the radius feel. That's the radius right there. That's kind of my go-to shortboard for Hawaii.
What's that one?
This is a new one that we've been, that John actually has been messing with. This is a little bit more wider outline up here. It's four small waves, but I actually dig it in bigger waves, to be honest. It feels similar like a ghost style, but has that like looseness, like a small wave board, I guess.
Yeah. How are the waves looking right now?
Waves are looking all right. It's like head high, a couple barrels, a couple airs. Let's go try them out. All right. Feel. Fuck you guys. Damn.
Freshy?
Freshy.
Freshy.
Freshy. Nice.
Nice. Beefcake. Oh, are you getting in the water?
Yeah.
Sick.
Little beefcake.
Advantages of your thunderous thighs in waves like this.
In waves like this, the advantage.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I have a tiny penis, so those legs gotta make up for those, like, the weight distribution, you know?
Okay, so the tiny penis combined with the thunderous thighs keeps the weight low.
It keeps the weight low, yes.
I mean, all that extra weight just swinging around in front of you, like, that's gotta be hard for you guys.
Yeah, it's gotta be hard.
So you traded penis for thighs, is that correct?
Correct.
Okay. Do you think Nate made the same trade?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Yeah.
I had my suspicions, but I think you're right as well.
He's kind of got that vibe to him.
He's got it all.
He's some like
guys
just,
can just have it all.
And he has it all.
Yeah.
Great. Now I gotta cut up you guys talking about penises.
Whoa!
Good luck.
Sick.
The first one?
The one where you're like battling no vestment.
Oh.
That one was sick.
Did you see me come out of the first one that I got?
The one that was like really foam balling?
The super tiny one?
Yeah.
Awesome. And I was like, no, back me up. I don't think I can get it. Board is insane. So fast. Holds the rail really well, actually.
Yeah.
Like for a small wave board. Fuck, it feels so stable on it, too.
Sick.
Like, coming down from the air, it was just, like, it felt like a cushion. And then, like, all the turns, I just feel, like, glued onto it a bit. It's not your favorite. She's bae.